We're a hospital that takes care of children who have musculoskeletal conditions. And these conditions can either be something that they're born with, so we're talking about children with clubfoot deformities or what we call hip dysplasia, or abnormalities of the fingers, toes, extra toes, those sort of things. Or they're acquired. So these are the kids who come in with their injuries, fractures, and bone infections. We have children who have neuromuscular conditions like cerebral palsy or spina bifida, and they have ongoing issues, and we care for them.
The pediatric orthopedic surgeons here, they take care of all the bone problems that a child might have, and they follow them from the time they have the injury or they diagnose the problem, and they follow them long term until the problem improves. It's great because they see them on a regular basis.
We're very proud of what we call wraparound care, which means when I see a patient in the clinic, it's not necessarily just about the condition that they have. It's about the impact of that condition on the patient. It's about the impact of the condition on the family.
Tihina is 4 years old and she has spastic diplegic cerebral palsy. As soon as we walk through those glass doors, she has this excited feeling and the look on her face is like she's happy to be home. And just, this is our second home. It's just the way that the doctors, the nurses, just everyone, the way they treat her. She's comfortable. She's happy to be here.
Probably one of the best things about being here at Shriners is I've seen kids grow up. I think a lot of the kids exceed our expectations, which is probably the best thing.
I trust them with everything that I have. I know in the long run, because of Shriners, she will succeed in wherever and whatever she does in her life.
As a pediatrician, I feel comfortable referring my patients to Shriners because I know anyone who comes here is going to get excellent care. I know the doctors. I see how they interact with the patients. I see how much better the patients are after they take care of them. So I'm confident that anyone who comes here is going to get quality care.
So it's easy for parents to have their children be seen here at Shriners Hospital. They just need to call us. They don't necessarily need a referral from their primary care physician. They don't need to have a relationship with a Shriner. We have 3 full-time orthopedic surgeons who diagnose and treat children with sports and playground injuries. We also have a team of consultant surgeons who specialize in spine surgery and shoulder surgery who take care of these children. We established a walk-in injury clinic where if your child has an injury, they can walk into the Shriners Hospital for Children here in Honolulu and be evaluated.
Brooke is 12 years old. She fell during the summer. They thought she had a fracture in her elbow, so I took her to the hospital. The other hospital was great, but as soon as they wanted to refer me to other doctors within the hospital, and I asked if I could come to Shriners because I heard a lot of good things about it. I think that was probably the best decision that I made because it's just, they're so nice and just so caring. Brooke actually loves coming here.
We serve in the entire state of Hawaii, so all the neighbor islands, and we serve all of the islands through, or the majority of the islands through the South and Western Pacific areas.
This outreach that we do throughout the Pacific Basin is critical to the healthcare of these patients. We're coming from countries that do not have the quality of health care that we have here in Hawaii and in America. So our hospital's policy of treating children, regardless of insurance and a family's ability to pay, is really a reflection of the fraternal core values of Shriners International. We care about our children, but we also care about their families. And we want to ensure that they leave our hospital happy, healthy, and possess the opportunity to be successful in life.
I'm so grateful to them for the answers, for the love and the support that they give, not just to Hina, but all the children who come here to get care from them.
Shriners Hospital means joy to me. I don't think I've ever had a bad day here. This is just a great place to be.
Thank you, Shriners Hospitals for Children.
Thank you, Shriners Hospitals for Children.